Retail sales report is coming out tomorrow, and experts think it'll show sales up by 0.2% in May. But if they come in lower, it could give the Federal Reserve reason to lower interest rates sooner rather than later. Last week, the Fed chose to keep that rate the same.
Sure.